More trolls are crawling out of a bloody ground.
The gods for the death of her family, and has been haphazardly wreaking a vengeance on anything within arm's reach. Even death didn't stop her.
Everyone,
I know.
I just fought that motherfucker like 20 fucking times and lost, because whenever you do, like, they don't stun. They don't get stunned. And then it was him and some other fucking Draugr fucking motherfucker. Oh man, the fucking anger that I went through just to defeat him is unmatched. And I didn't even get the wind that I thought I would get. Like, I thought that there was gonna be like a wind that, you know, to use the boat. Nope. Now I'm gonna go fight this fucking troll. I don't know what part this is. I don't really give a shit right now. I'm pissed. It shouldn't have taken me that long. I'm also pissed that you can't touch that, because last I remember you could, but whatever. Oh no, I'm not gonna go fight the troll. I'm gonna go fight these fucking pieces of shit. Actually no, because I need to get all my rage and shit back. There's a reason why I haven't gone back to Sindri's, and you'll see when I go back. I'm not sure if it's at this point or if it's another point. There he is. What the fuck? God, are you fucking kidding me?
Oh,
not mentally able to deal with this right now.
Right side, brother!
Yeah.
I had to pull out every fucking stop twice. That motherfucker. Now there's some dogs over here that need to get to work as well. Or did they leave? Nope, they're still there. Fuck. Ah, goddammit. Just the matter of those two fucking ogres and that rift that I need to deal with.
Sure, I'm open.
Oh.
What? You just came to stare?
Alright, Brock. No need for all that. Oh, it's an animal. Okay. Alright. It's time to go deal with it. The bullshit. As it were. The bullshit that I don't want to deal with, I have to deal with. Which is that bullshit right over there. You're about to see me get fucking angry. And annoyed. Because these things are fucking tanks for some reason. Mind you, I haven't fought them since I upgraded my, my stats and shit. Excuse that, that's what happens after I smoke. Cook. Gotta fuck him up. If I don't fuck him up, then it's gonna be a hard fight, and y'all are gonna win, and I can't have that.
Just
Get for fucking cheating. Fuck. I can't believe I finally beat them. It took some doing. Alright, so what else is left here? I gotta do this shit. Burning skies. So I'll pop on this. I'm not doing any of the fucking. I'm probably not gonna do any of them at all, to be honest with you. Look at all the smoldering embers I have. I swear to God, fucking Valhalla better make it so that you can upgrade more. Otherwise, I'm gonna be pissed. What the fuck? Like, that noise means that they just spawned in more enemies. Like, dude, I'm not about that right now. Nothing. Alright. So we gotta go north. We gotta go that way. I don't know if I opened that route yet, but that's where the thing is. Come on, are you fucking kidding me right now? Oh my God, I'm going to fucking lose it. Back up. bullshit. So I gotta go all the way back to this fucking dickhead. Just to go over there. There's gotta be another way.
Yeah.
I don't even know why I came over here. Just to fucking be right back here. And no, I don't feel like fucking traveling backwards again. I'd rather just use this shit. This is gonna be the next couple of parts are gonna be real fucking aggravating. For you and for me, but mostly for me. So is this the actual tree of Yggdrasil, or is this just a representation? If so, it'd be pretty cool if you could see other realms. Like you could see Midgard over there or some shit. I was actually supposed to stop somewhere earlier. I really hate that my voice does this. Yeah, I was supposed to stop somewhere over here.
Another crystal for the pond. You've got a few crystals. Why not pay the pool a visit?
Shut the fuck up. I think I'm gonna have to have a
A gravestone. No doubt a berserker awaits.
Oh, that berserker's gonna keep waiting. We ain't got shit that I need.
Looks like Yari and Selmer were here too.
Another ingredient around here, brother.
Mimir, tell me more of Yari.
After leaving his family, he wandered the realms in search of something unnameable. But in all his wondrous travels, nothing satisfied him. Until he met another wanderer in search of something similar. Unnameable. He was called Sora.
Let us find the final ingredient.
Is this gonna go away or what? It's only 7:03 right now. I feel like I've been playing this game fucking for hours. I mean, technically I have been playing since 4. More like 5 actually. I guess that's still technically hours.
Looks like we can land over there on that beach. Up there! It's back!
We will find a way up.
Behind you, brother!
This way.
Lord, yes.
Push forward.
Well, we pushed forward. Now what?
You wanna fucking do something, maybe?
Oh!
It's getting hot.
Here is your hourglass.
Thank you. Now I can leave for Volkvanger.
A question first, brother. You wanted to make this valley your home. What stopped you?
I remember this valley. It was on the brink of devastation when I found it.
Was it a crater like you see now?
No, but the town was in shambles. Shattered glass, broken buildings. There was no home to be made here.
Did you see what caused the destruction?
A battle unlike anything I've ever seen. I remember a great clash of metal in the sunlight.
Someone texted
Thor. He wielded his hammer, but he was matched by a remarkable axe.
This axe? Did it belong to a fair-haired warrior?
Yes. She was fearsome. I remember her gloved hand brandishing that axe with exacting precision. Never has there been a weapon to match Mjolnir. But with that axe and that warrior, Thor was in for the fight of his life.
Cool.
It was Fey who fought Thor in this valley.
It was more than just a fight. It sounds like Mom was beating Thor.
It seems there is much I never knew about her. And now she is gone.
Maybe. But her story here isn't finished.
Pretty sure her story's very close to finished. I feel like I'm about to be fighting that motherfucker. Oh yeah, this is definitely a fight area. Which is kinda good because I have 18 minutes left and then I need to use the bathroom and go get something to eat, so... As always... Oh no, the fight's definitely gonna be up there. So first, let me just see what this one is. Yep, got that one. Sound like a fucking pussy, Atreus. Definitely went down here. There isn't one down here? That's weird. I'd put one like behind the waterfall. So at least, you know, gamers can find it because there's always something supposed to be behind waterfalls, but the fuck do I know? So there's one right there. Let's see. Usually with strange angles you can find them. I feel like... I don't know. I feel like this one's different. I feel like this one's gonna be really annoying. Stupid fucking Nornir chests. Alright, yeah, so, as always, thank you for watching. And, like, how it looked. Hoidookin!